This morning, the State Department confirms the death of another American killed while fighting in Ukraine. They named Dane Partridge of Idaho. His sister says the U.S. military veteran had been fighting alongside Ukrainians since back in April. More than a half dozen Americans are believed to have been killed since that Russian invasion began, despite warnings from the U.S. government not to go.